At first, we thought they came from this pool he tried to build in the backyard that had become a home for these different creatures. It was like they'd come and given him these strange ideas and set up these booby traps inside him. And he didn't know when they were gonna go off.